Welcome to TOEL. Today we will see how to make any item offline or online on website. So on your POS system, click on TOEL logo, go to edit inventory. Then you can see the header is now red in color. So it shows you are under edit inventory mode. So now the item which you want to make offline from website, just select that item. Suppose I'm just selecting chicken tandoori. Just select this, and then this will open this interface where you will see few options. The first option is online flag. So currently it's true. That means this item is available on the website. So just untick this, then done. So now this item will not be available on the website. Now, if you want to make it available, then again come to this edit inventory mode, then select this and then just make it online flag true and then done. So this is how you can make any item online or offline by your POS.